guys gonna try and do?
Get ready!
Eat one.
Eat it. Eat it.
Just peeled away some of the husks from the trial corn. These are the cobs, dented corn. I find that the cobs are decent, but they're not as big as the pioneer. So we'll take a sample and put it in the bag. This pioneer seed got put in here. You can see the difference between the dented and I guess that's called flint. I don't think you're gonna be able to get it in.
I'm gonna see you over there. I think I am. Three shots. Ready? Shoot! Shoot!
You missed!
I hit the top!
Yeah, but you missed it!
I hit the top!
You missed!
I was so close! Am I bored?
Lucas, did you get it? Going to be spreading salt on top of the bunker today. I was told it helps with the mold and the rot on top, with a gray kind of dry rot, and I was told it was supposed to help. So it's just extra coarse. You can see the salts. Well, got all the corn packed away for the year and enough feed to feed the cows for 2024 into 2025. So that's great. Just gonna check for rips in the plastic, because sometimes some rips can occur from walking on it. So we're just gonna double check that. The bunker is completely full. Probably could go a little bit more in here, but this is how she looks, just walking on a 6-inch cement wall here. Used up the stall mats that we took out of the barn, so we used those up for weight, the ends of the bunker. That's how it all looks.